Volkswagen keeps building up the hype for the new generation T7 Multivan, which is just around the corner, by constantly releasing new teasers and information about it. The latest info brings the cabin into the limelight, which will accommodate up to 5 movable and removable individual seats in the rear passenger compartment. The second row can rotate by up to 180 degrees to face the third row, though this isn't a new concept, as it originates from the old T3. What is new is the shift-by-wire tech, which relies on electronic relaying for changing gears. The small switch is positioned to the right of the steering wheel and is on the same level with the 10-inch infotainment system that features a bird's-eye view for easier maneuvering at low speeds. The T7 Multivan will only be offered with a dual-clutch DSG gearbox and an electronic handbrake that can be activated automatically or at the push of a button. The absence of a traditional gear lever means there's freed up space between the two front seats, so that the front occupants can quickly jump in the back during a stop to check on the kids or get something from the cool box. Whenever they don't need to move around the cockpit, they can use the new multifunction table from the back as a console between the seats. Generosity in the interior. We have taken out the gear knob. We've even cleared the space in the middle, assigned it to the driver, said the VW Commercial Vehicles Chief of Design, Albert Kurtinger. The new Bulli will be an exciting product. You can look forward to it. The 2021 T7 Multivan is expected to ride on VW's MQB platform. This will make it compatible with an assortment of powertrains, which should include petrol and diesel units, as well as plug-in hybrid assemblies, some of which might come from the Golf MK8.